A significant donation today to help restore the historic Barton Academy in downtown Mobile. But it's only a fraction of more than $10 million needed to finish the job. News 5's Alan Carter is asking if it's worth the cost.
It's been about 50 years since students filled the halls of Barton Academy. Now they're $1.25 million closer to being able to do it again.
And to be able to bring this facility back to life with students and teachers and learning about world cultures, it can do tremendous things for Mobile and our community.
The Barton Foundation receiving the donation from the Ben May Charitable Trust, but it's only a fraction of the $12 million needed to finish the inside. That's after over $4 million was already spent fixing up the outside.
Classrooms need to be reestablished, and of course in all historic buildings, codes have to be met. Those codes for disabilities, electrical codes, plumbing codes, that type of thing.
You might be thinking, what do you get for donating $1.25 million? Well, see that dome there? It's now going to be named the Ben May Dome. And you're probably not the only one thinking that $12 million sure sounds like a heck of a lot of money for a renovation. But officials say they believe it's a worthwhile investment.
It's a lot of money, but it's no more than any other school building. If you have a school from start to finish, whether it's a middle school or a high school, it's well in excess of $12 million.
Education began here at Barton Academy in the state of Alabama. It's a historical landmark for education.
In the end, they want it to be a signature academy for advanced world studies for grades 6 through 12. In Mobile, Alan Carter, News 5.